Show them heroes, feel we are the younger, the hunger. We show the heroes, feel. Alright, one more time. Okay. We show them heroes, feel we are the younger and the hunger. We show them heroes, feel we are the younger and the hunger.
Holy water, crying like the old time.
Deserved it. But we're talking about the most brilliant mind this world has ever seen.
Okay, welcome everyone. We'll be starting with questions now. Yeah. That's all the time we have for today.
What a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. Hi everyone and welcome to the Stoke City Stadium. I'm Derek Ray and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And we have live action from the oldest of all cup competitions, the FA Cup. It's Stoke City and they take on Derby County.
Thanks Derek. Well, the hosts are clear favourites going into this tie. But with that comes pressure, particularly against a team that will remain compact, are well-drilled defensively, and are a threat on the counter-attack. If the hosts don't go through, though, it will be a major upset.
It'll be a corner. Has a go. A routine save. Thompson with it. Well, it is without question a very special day. This is his debut match. Stuart, what should we expect to see from him?
Well, he'll certainly give them some quality in those wide areas. He's a good runner with the ball, he can deliver good crosses, and he has a real change of pace. So I'm looking forward to his performance today.
And the ruling is offside here. Uribe. Oh, great attacking play. And looking towards the back post. And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin.
Well, let's see it again, because the delivery is absolutely perfect. Hard and low, just inviting someone to run onto it, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And now with Thompson. Robinson. Sandberg. Dia. He read the situation defensively and did his job. He has teammates around him. And now with Thompson. And they've given him too much space. Well, it came to nothing in the end. And support available. Foden. Oh, surely. And a goal! Cause for celebrations again. Two in front.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power. But just look at the follow-through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
So 2-0 now. Phil Foden and teammates around him. Played into the box. Oh, can you believe what we've just seen? I think we're going to be viewing that goal time and time again.
Well, as you can see, they don't come much better than this. It's a goal of the highest quality, wonderful piece of skill.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Thompson with it. And they need to get tighter. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Foden. And he's in. Just straying offside. And snuffing out the danger. Played into the centre. Well, still an issue here. And in the end, no damage done. And providing width. Thompson. Oh, good vision. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! So back underway at 3-1. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Defensive resilience to shut them down. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Played over. Wow, that goes down as tremendous improvisation.
Well, it's also great technique and great athleticism. So unlucky there.
Now, who can he play it to? And a long way out. Oh, a goal! A double in his debut! Off to a flying start with the club.
Well, as you can see, this is a great bit of skill. He hits it perfectly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant strike.